At least 13 people have been crushed to death and dozens more injured at a vigil organised by a Pentecostal church in Angola. Crowds of people were trying to get into the service at an overcrowded stadium in the capital Luanda when the tragedy occurred. Emergency workers say at least four children are among the fatalities.